There's nowhere in the Quran or in the Bible or any other religious instrument that tells me you and I should marry and two women should marry.